5 p.m. for southwestern Baltimore County and Baltimore City. At 6:12 p.m., Doppler radar and automated rain gauges indicated that heavy rain continues to fall over the area, and another heavy area of rain is about to move in. Streams have risen substantially. This is a particularly dangerous situation and you must get to higher ground now. Do not drive into areas where water covers the roadway and stay away from all water. If you can avoid traveling right now, it may be best to do so in and near Baltimore City. Flash flooding is already occurring. Some locations that will experience flooding include Baltimore, Pikesville, Elkridge, Dundalk, Towson, Catonsville, Woodlawn, Reynoldstown, Parkville, Kearney, Milford Mill, Perry Hall, Lockern, Arbutus, Rosedale, Rossville, Brooklyn Park, White Marsh, Linthicum, and Garrison. Turn around, don't drown when encountering flooded roads. Most flood deaths occur in vehicles. Excessive runoff from heavy rainfall will cause flooding of small creeks and streams, urban areas, highways, streets and underpasses, as well as other drainage areas and low-lying spots. The National